guys, Dumelang, and welcome back to the Fixes YouTube channel. So first things first, please hit that subscribe button. Secondly, my name is Ntabi M, and today I have a young try on haul for you guys. As you guys can see, I got bags, shoes, accessories. I got the whole thing for you guys. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, so the first accessory I'm going to start with is this multi-layered gold necklace. Now, what I really like about these is the fact that they add just a great amount of detail to any outfit, especially like cute, simple, plain outfits. Like, accessories always just elevate them a little bit, so I really like this. The next item I got are these cute gold earrings. Now, these are so cute, and I also love the fact that they have like this texture on them. It looks like this glittery, sparkly type of effect. I think they're so adorable. I really like these, and they were super affordable too, so why not? Every girl needs hoop earrings, okay? The next accessory I got is this cute satin Alice band. First of all, I don't even need to say anything. You guys see how beautiful this thing looks. It looks so stunning, and I feel like it adds just like that elegance to any outfit. Once again, you could literally just throw this on with like a cute dress or a cute little outfit, maybe like a cute top with a denim, with some denim and like heels or whatever, and just pop this on and you literally just look like a done hun, okay? The next item I got is this really cute black bag, and it has some gold hardware. As you guys can see, what I love about this bag genuinely is how spacious it is. Like, it literally has different compartments in here. You could pack up your entire life and put it in here, okay? It genuinely feels like great quality, which is so cool because it's like, first of all, it was very affordable, so I just love how this looks. And also, it's like this faux leather type of vibe, you know, so this is really cute. Love it. Once again, every girl should have a black bag in their wardrobe, so this is a must-have. So cute, I love it. The next items, I'm going to go into shoes now. So the first pair of shoes I got are these cute black heels. First of all, these are kitten heels. Love them, okay? And these are super on trend right now. I'm certain you guys have seen them everywhere. Like, I genuinely love this. Once again, every girl needs to have black items in your wardrobe, okay? And literally, black heels are an absolute must. I love these. They're very comfortable. They feel like such great quality. Like, genuinely, that's what I love the most about these, is how they feel like such great quality. They're very comfortable. You can walk around in these, which is great. They're not too high. I love that. I really do. These are cute. Definitely 10 out of 10 for me. I love these. I really do. The next pair of heels are these ones, and these may just be my favorite heels. Like, genuinely, guys, come on, okay? Also, a staple in your wardrobe is a white heel, okay, or white sandal, whatever. It's a definite must, okay? And these are like those strap up heels. They obviously, you know, you can strap them up to your knees if you wanted to, or you could just kind of like tie them around your ankles, like over your jeans, over your pants, whatever it is that you feel like wearing on that day. It's a look, okay? Like, you will look so cute. Genuinely love these. Also very comfortable kitten heel, you know, great quality, of course, because what else would you expect from the Fix? Like, I really like these are stunning. Also, the price was, I mean, come on, okay? These were so affordable. Love these. I think these just may be my favorite shoes in this entire video, so love these. Okay, so the next pair of shoes I got are these sandals. So as you guys can see, they have like this very bulky type of sole, and you guys can see they had like the whole straps with the diamantes and stuff. I feel like the diamantes actually, like, you know, they add like just a little bit of a cute vibe to the shoe. Like, it makes it look a little bit more girly. These definitely look very edgy, you know, they look very edgy, very utility like so these are cool. I really think like these are actually cool, and I'm certain you guys have seen these everywhere because they're kind of in season right now. Now we are getting into clothes. We're gonna do the tops, we're gonna do the skirts, we're gonna do the pants. We're getting into all of that, okay? The first thing I'm gonna show you guys is this top that I am wearing right now. So, and it's ripped material, very comfortable, super soft. I can't ever emphasize enough how soft the ripped material items from the Fix feel. They're so soft, okay? This is super cute, and it was very affordable too. I really love this for summer. Like, listen, you can pair this up with anything. Jeans, shorts, skirts, pants. You can really do whatever you want to do. You genuinely, this is such a great item to have. I love this. Okay, so the next item I got are these really cute tie-dye sweatpants. Love these. They're so comfortable. I genuinely love these. They have pockets at the bottom, like on the sides of your legs. Like, oh, these are so cute. And you can obviously pair this outfit up with like sneakers or heels and a cute little bag. Like, you can genuinely just dress this up or dress it down. And that's why I love it. Material feels super super soft. It's very lightweight, so you can definitely wear these in summer and not have to worry about sweating. Okay, the next item I got is this really cute cropped off the shoulder type of top. This is so adorable, and once again I genuinely love how this material feels. So it's like this ripped material, as you guys can see, and it's super super cropped, so this is something that is perfect for those hot summer days. Okay, and obviously it's great for lounging as well. It does have straps over here, but then I typically would not wear the straps, you know. I'd probably just tuck them in or whatever, because I feel like it just looks cute like that. This is stunning. I love this. Now this item is a part of the bodywear range, which is really cute. I love how comfortable that range is, and I'm going to show you guys another item that you can pair up with this, which is such a look. Okay, the next item I'm going to show you guys is the super bright yellow cami top. Okay, of course bright colors are an essential for summer, and this is also, like, you know, it's a cami, it's a square neck cami, as you guys can see. Ripped material also. The next item is this cute bandeau top. It looks very tiny, but obviously it stretches, as you guys can see, so it can accommodate your boobies or whatever. Like, this is beautiful. I love how it's got this whole letters, you know, type of trimming on the ends. Like, it's so pretty and comfortable, like, and soft, of course. Like, I feel like I'm gonna keep saying this for all these items, because they genuinely are, okay? They really are. The next item I got is such... Okay, first of all, I feel like this may just be the best top I bought in this entire haul. This is stunning, okay? I love how this top does the most without doing too much, okay? As you guys can see, it looks so elegant. It's beautiful. The material feels really great. And this definitely does come with a matching skirt. I just couldn't find my size. So if you actually want the skirt, you can go in store and check it out. I'm sure you will like it. This is so pretty. I love it. I love the color. I love everything about it. And I actually tucked in the straps, as you guys can see. That's how I styled it, because I just think it also looks cute like that, you know. So this is beautiful. I genuinely like this. And it does have adjustable straps, so you don't have to worry about, you know, the thing being too big or not supporting your boobs properly. Just adjust the straps and you will be good to go. The next item are these biker shorts. Okay, so these biker shorts are also part of the bodywear range. Okay, first of all, when I say to you, these are so comfortable, I'm not even exaggerating. They literally feel like nothing. It feels like you're not wearing anything. Like, they're so comfortable. They stretch, like, they really really stretch out a lot. This is in the size medium to large, so they really do stretch, so don't worry about that. I love this. And of course you could pair these two together, just like I'm showing you guys in the clip. You guys see how they genuinely go together. This is such a cute look, okay? I love this. I genuinely do. The next item I got is the satin skirt. Now, obviously, first of all, the color is beautiful. Secondly, like, I feel like items like this are essential for summer, because as you can see, it's all flowy and everything. It's gonna let your legs and your body breathe, okay? So this is genuinely something that I think works for summer, okay? And what I also like is the fact that it's got like this whole asymmetrical vibe. I don't know if you guys can tell, but like, it's not a straight cut, okay? So it's got like this asymmetrical vibe going on. And of course you could style this with like a bandeau top, a cami top with heels or sneakers and a cute little bag, and you're good to go. Maybe throw in some accessories and you're good to go. The next skirt I got is this black skirt. It's a sheer type of material, and once again, it's very breathable, very, you know, very summer oriented, you know. So you can definitely wear this with like the black bandeau top I showed you guys earlier on. You can wear this with like the sandals that I showed you guys. You can really wear this with sneakers. You could really just, you know, play around with skirts like this. Like, you can dress it up, dress it down, whatever your vibe is. This is actually something you could do a lot with, you know. The last item I got is this, this is like a zebra type of print, you know, it's like a very creative zebra print. It really is. So this is like a bodysuit, as you guys can see. Now I like this because obviously summer days have rainy days, so on those rainy days, but you know, you can wear this, still look cute, pair it up with a skirt if you wanted to, or maybe a pair of jeans, a pair of shorts, like, yeah, you can really just do the most. Now as you guys can see, this is a mock neck. The fabric is very soft. Once again, it's very soft, and yeah, like, I really like this. And with regards to the shoes, you could literally wear these white heels, you could wear the black heels, you can put on the black bag, and you are good to go. Okay, so that's about it with this video. Thank you guys for watching. Also, please don't forget, if there's any item that you'd like to shop on the website, check out the description box. All the links are going to be down below. And yeah, enjoy your day. Stay safe. Bye.